This is a cold start of a Ford 7810.
Hopefully. There we go. Hopefully there'll be a video of me using the roller with this tractor later on.